After stitching that through, what I've done is I've pressed it and I've left about 1.5 or an inch of the beige colour fabric underneath because I want it to give it like a trimming-like effect. Now this piece of the fabric I'm just going to attach it down and then I'm going to ribbon this over this raw edge. I'm not turning it or anything, I'm just attaching it as it is. And the reason why I'm attaching it is because I want to keep it in one place.
Mum, there's a little box of needles.
Eh?
Needles.
You want pins?
Pins.
Yeah.